Hello. After watching this video, you will find out what the word supply means. The willingness and ability to sell a range of quantities of a good at a range of prices, during a given time period. Supply is one half of the market exchange process, the other is demand. To state in addition, to say further. To give what is needed or desired. To give in order to satisfy a necessity. An amount of something supplied. State or say further, it doesn't matter, he supplied. Circulate or distribute, issue a new uniform to the children. Provide what is desired or needed, especially support, food or sustenance, the host has provided lunch for all the guests. The activity of supplying or providing something. Offering goods and services for sale. An amount of something available for use. Provide or furnish with, we provided the room with an electrical heater. State or say further, it doesn't matter, he supplied. Provide what is desired or needed, especially support, food or sustenance, the host has provided lunch for all the guests. Circulate or distribute or equip with, issue a new uniform to the children, supply blankets for the beds. State or say further. Give what is desired or needed, especially support, food or sustenance. Give something useful or necessary to. Circulate or distribute or equip with.